Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2. I just read the codex. There was something about Dumas in there. But other than that, I don't think we got anything else. But we were trickseed. That's right. We did that, so... And we went out there, right? It's just a little bit... Yeah, because there was a viewpoint out there. I was kind of wondering if it was gonna loop around or what. Am I going? Yeah, okay. Oops. Okay. Tree roots reaching this far down, huh? Oh, an unusual discovery. The creature can speak. It has a name, Corypheus. We have encountered Darkspawn before who used words, but none individual enough to have chosen a name. This would have been so nice to know. Like, why can't they... Why do the wardens keep so many secrets? Even amongst themselves. This Corypheus appears unique among Darkspawn and has gathered many of its brethren to follow it. It would be a wasteful to kill such a creature. Ha ha. Oh, man. What did Dirthara do saving the architect? I can't hate this person. I thought it was wasteful to kill the architect. If it can be captured, tamed somehow, as a natural influence of the Darkspawn could perhaps be turned to our favor. It is clear the Darkspawn will never bow to human commands, and this Corypheus seems at times more human than beast. I have conversed with it, and though its thoughts are disordered and inhuman, it speaks of the old gods by their Tevinter names. I have wondered if perhaps he is no Darkspawn at all, but a ghoul, so corrupted by the taint as to have become a new creature entirely. I recommend we find a way to capture Corypheus, hold it somewhere safe for both men and Darkspawn, and study its unique nature. This will require magic, however, for Corypheus' own abilities are powerful. He uses spells both human and tainted. It has a strength that would shame any magister. We must muster our best mages to face it and hold it. From Warden Commander Farrell to the First Warden in Weishaupt. It was a horrible idea, but I cannot fault it. For I had a similar plan.
That's enough!
Well... In that I felt it would be a waste to kill such a creature. And he at least seemed peaceful and didn't need to be tamed, you know? He was just gonna do his own thing. And by doing his own thing, he's gonna try to bring peace, but he ended up bringing the fifth blight down upon our heads. Strings being tied together.
Be bound here for eternity. Hunger stilled. Rage smothered. Desire dampened. Pride.
Desire.
Crushed. In the name of the Maker, so let it be.
So mote it be. Daddy, I hope you don't mind, Daddy. I bet you he never wanted any of this to come. To us, you know what I mean? I mean, I don't know that for sure, obviously. Maybe it was the end goal, sort of. For a Hawke to take care of this. But I think part of the reason he became just a guy living as a peasant, you know, peasant guy was because he didn't want his family to have to deal with this at all. But he did marry a noble woman, at least one who was a noble woman, and gave it up for him. Which means something. Like, I don't know.
Deal with it.
Did he think his kids were really gonna be, you know, living the peaceful life forever, you know? Probably not. All parents want great things for their kids, but they also want them to be safe and happy.
I've bought our freedom. We can go home now. Us and the baby. We'll be together.
Me!
I hope it takes after you, love. I would wish this magic on no one. May they never learn what I've done here.
What?
He was talking about you. Mother must have been pregnant with you when they left Kirkwall. He didn't want to pass magic to a child. And then he had me. He'd hate what I've become.
Oh, you...
What you've become is a lot more impressive than what you almost became, which was dead.
Look at the horrors around us. Sometimes dead is preferable.
No.
Father didn't believe
yeah.
that. Neither do you.
Exactly, Hawke.
Not really.
I'm not sure what I believe anymore. I endure because I can. But is this what I want?
Do you want to die?
And the Maker allows it.
Aww.
Bethany. Carver's jig. The antidote for every skinned knee, dead pet, and Aww. Broken toy.
I miss him. He tried so hard. I miss you and Mother. And now Father, again.
You do miss us.
And I can't come back until everything is done. Starting here.
Hmm. Oh. We completed Malcolm's will. I don't know where the altar of Dumas is. I don't think I have a crown, but I have an orb of some sort. Anders did not get all the unusual bird feathers. That was Anders wanted those? Really? Dang it. Oh, man. All the demon. Why did he bind them? Why? What was that part of binding Corypheus or what? I don't know. I know Anders mentioned them. Would it have been any mage person or... Well, I didn't see any feathers unless I'd maybe gone the other way and gone into the vault. I only found like one, maybe two feathers. I don't know. Huh.
So, does anyone else feel like we're
I felt something
into a trap?
In my blood.
Just me?
And the joining.
Good to know.
Deeper.
Anders, it's all right. We're here with you, love. We've got you. No problems. Boop. It's fine, it's fine. Holy crap, we are gonna die. We are gonna die. There's gotta be at least three levels. It's a magic number, right? Oh boy. I see you over there with your, yeah, with your shield. Ginlock, Alpha, Herlock, Grunt, Bolter, and whatnot. Oh, dang it, I was trying to stun him. Okay, now you do it. Yeah, look at me so they can hit your butt. Ah! Come back. Crushing prison. Nice. Nicely done. Perfect. Nope. Oh, shoot. Well, that took you long enough. Hi-ya! Oh, well, I didn't have to do nothing. Didn't have to do diddly. Okay, so there's two ways to go here. One of which is that way. Which is a dead end. Daddy, oh my gosh! Whoa! You just... Wow! Wow. Oh! The writing on this ancient parchment is barely legible, but it appears to concern the Rite of Silence. Raise your face and hands to the skies and speak the words. O Dumont, Lord of Silence, accept these sacrifices made in your name. Grant us your power and all that we seek. It was saying Dumont was the first, the most powerful, perhaps, of the old gods, and was the one who taught the blood magic rituals to the Tevinter magisters, and the taught them to break into the Fade. I have to wonder. I wonder. So much wondering about why the old gods wanted the magisters to break into the Golden City, and who is the Maker, actually, and who are the old gods, actually, and the Forbidden Ones, and all that. I have a ball, not a crown. Okay. I have that ball that I think is, like, that nasty oozy goo that, like, destroys everything. What is this, like, ooey gooey fog? I see you! Ooh. Oh my gosh. Like, how far down does this freaking go? I see you! Oh my gosh, I see you too! Haha, you missed me. You're like hitting your own guy. Oh, nice, Anders! Whoa. Whoa! Whoa! I saw you drinking that health potion. Don't think I didn't see you drinking that health potion. Okay. We all good? You good? You good?
I really need to stay out.
Where's the guy? Yeah, where's our little friend? Where's he been? Another pride demon? Who are you? You are the guardian. I see you. Whoa. Whoa! Two of you! No, never! No, three of you! What the freaking heck? Oh, you died quickly. Okay. Can I do that to you? The other one was kind of fire themed. These are spirit or electricity? Ooh, I got the, I'm in stealth right now. Woo, I think, anyway. Come on, I get devoured. Where'd you go? Where you go? Oh, you still have, like, oh my gosh, what the heck? Why are there so many of you? Where's the original? Are you the original? Are you the one I need to kill? Yes. Okay. Oh. Armor penetration, mana stamina drain, health drain, or attack speed. Ooh. Attack speed is tempting. So is armor pen. All of these. Ooh, I might just have to do health drain, though. Either that or armor penetration. Oh, shoot, man. Let's do health drain. Woo-hoo! Woo! Codex! Was it Codex? Aha! How many more seals do we have? Holy crap!
I really need to stay out of the deep roads.
This place is giving me a headache.
Why is everybody whispering?
Do you want to yell?
Get out of my head!
Oh, shh!
We have to find a way to calm him down.
What? Calm Anders down?
I really need to stay out of the deep roads.
Anders! I won't lose you! I will freaking... Oh my gosh! I will redo this. I will. I'm not even joking. It's a DLC. You can't lose him. Is it gonna affect him somehow, though? Of course it is. It's gonna affect him somehow, mentally or something. If I kiss him, will that work? Fairy tale stories, I know, but gall dang, it's what I've got. It's all I've got, Anders. I don't know how else to help you. It's making me very, just the voice, like the tone of voice is making me very, very anxious. Hey, guy.
He is waking. The magic grows lax. He feels us walk where no step goes.
How could this Corypheus be sending people after me if he's asleep?
He can call, dream, but not know.
Oh.
When the seals are gone, he will wake. And he must die.
Are you talking about Corypheus?
Yeah, yes, he said their name.
He calls. Like an old god, he mimics their cry.
Can the rest of you hear him? I figured it was just me.
He calls them to free him. The dark children and the light. Any with taint in their blood.
Ah.
If Corypheus isn't an old god, what is he? Human? Demon? Darkspawn?
All three.
More than darkspawn. More than human. He thinks. He talks. He pierces the veil.
Such a darkspawn. The wardens call them awakened. We have only seen them once.
That's the wardens. Always so sure of everything.
You are a warden!
He wants what was once his.
Why are you down here? How have you survived?
The calling. The music. It is our death.
The wardens say once the corruption goes far enough, the darkspawn can't sense you anymore.
But you're supposed to die after that.
Yes, I lived, but I died. The corruption feeds me. So many years in darkness.
Hmm. When you run off, where do you go?
I know the darkness before the seals. Here, the voice is too strong. I cannot stay.
Can he get around the seals? How does he get around the seals? We are gonna die. We are gonna die. We are going to die. So much dying is going to happen. I am very, very, very worried. Anders, Bethany hasn't said anything.
I really need to stay out of the deep.
Why is everybody whispering?
Bethany seems to be fine. Varric is fine, obviously. Tower base. Oh boy. I'm losing it. It's late, but I can't snap. This is a long one. Oh, hey, it's, those dealies that swarm you. You okay?
Why is everybody whispering?
Shh, God dang, you're so loud! This is this creepy place. How did we get so far? It would take, like, weeks to get down all this way. Oh, you run away. Okay. I'm never taking this sword off, ever. You okay, game? Yeah, are we trying to autosave or what? This looks like where we encountered the broodmother, sort of. Oh boy, why did they have to make it so creepy? Deepstalker, that's what you are! Nice. my hates do, like, they impact a little bit more with the bravery thing on.
That's enough!
My numbers are higher. It also depends on how many enemies are around.
With the beauty of a shot.
We turned it off. Oh no, I turned it back on. I just want to turn it off. Is it only for a short time or what? That's weird. Clear bile, that's exactly what I wanted for Christmas. Thank you so much. Wait, this way is like a little dead end. Journal page.
Looks like Legion of the Dead armor.
Oh.
It's an Orzammar thing. No matter your crime, if you join the Legion and vow to die fighting Darkspawn, your name is cleared.
I had a friend from the Legion once.
Sigrun!
A girl named Sigrun. Not nearly as dour as you'd expect.
No. She was very most cheerful of the bunch. It's ironic. Hearing of Tethys Garen's crime first gave me the courage to confess my own and join the Legion of the Dead. Knowing that a Paragon's son could give in to the same base passions as a mere merchant, commit a murder even fouler than mine. Wow. Yet he was sentenced to die in the Deep Roads for murdering his sister, not even offered the chance to the Legion. I am grateful every day for what the Legion gave me, a family, a purpose, and my name is clear. So when the Paragon learned that the Carta were responsible for the murder, not his son... I was the first to volunteer to retrieve the Prince. It's not right that he should be the only one who doesn't know he's been exonerated. Oh... was this the one when Balin's dad? But his dad wasn't a paragon, his dad was a king. What? Whose was it? Was Varric's, like, grandfather a paragon?
The Legion of the Dead, sent after Paragon Garen's heir. Why does that sound familiar? I think Garen was sometime in the early Exalted Age, hundreds of years ago.
Do you think they found him?
Who knows?
No, they didn't, it looks like.
So, does anyone else feel like we're,
why is everybody whispering?
Just me?
I mean, I understand the Grey Spider Corps, the Grey Wardens didn't like, you know, intentionally make this creepy. You can't really help it in caves this deep after a while, I would think, but, you know. Oh. Okay. This looks like a tie. It doesn't look like we're at the... we're, like, under the tower now. Weird. Oh, there's the tower. Okay. So we're like to the side of it. More Legion. Oh, did they come here? Paragon Garen refuses to give up. We're the 8th Legion unit he sent after Tethys in the past 5 years. None dare tell him that after so long alone in the Deep Roads, Tethys is certainly dead. The Paragon insists he will see his heir restored to his rightful place. May the ancestors favor his cause. We've followed the paths of the other legionnaires, and so far we seem to be on the right trail. We're in a section of the Deep Road that appears to have been altered by human magic. So perhaps we'll find some new clue here. We're going in tomorrow. Ancestors be with us. From the Journal of Karl's Aratak, Legion of the Dead.
That's where I know the name. Tethys Garen should have been the heir to the Garen clan. But he was accused of killing his sister and sent into the Deep Roads to die. When the real murderer was caught, they tried to find him. They never could. Instead, every Garen heir from that time on took the name Tethys in his honor.
Oh!
One of them became a paragon in his own right, and founded my clan.
Oh!
So this is kind of your ancestor they're looking for?
Not directly, but A little closer than I like to come to my past, you know.
Yeah. Wow, cool. Oh, what's that? Bone ring. Okay, fine. Oh, No wonder they gave you access to your storage. Oh! What was that? I thought I saw a hawk. Well, you're too late now! Is he saying? How about some sympathy for the one who's closest to the ground here?
The one who's closest to the ground.
What are you talking about, Merrick? Ain't nobody got time for that.
What about you?
Okay. Whoa! I was just about to jump down to Anders. What the frick happened? We can't revive him. Not by ourselves.
Not do it.
Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Should I take care of these guys first?
Not doing anything.
No, this one, right here. Okay, whatever.
There! Not doing anything. Useless!
Okay, yes, I get it. He's shielding. Critical attack, though.
Keep this up.
Ow. Come on. You gotta get rid of the big guys. Ow. Whoa. Oh, where's my dog?
I need to rest.
Get off of her. Oh, he's going after Varric now.
Not finished.
That was a bit unexpected. Wicked darkspawn something or other. Yeah, that guy kinda just like totally took you out all of a sudden. Okay. Did the Grey Wardens like live here? Did they like take over a tie or what?
This is much wetter than I remember the deep roads.
Eh. Is this the way I'm supposed to be going? Because I don't want to go the way I'm supposed to be going. Oh boy, wow. It's far away. Okay, I think if I go up here, I'll be fine. Okay. Oh. The writing on this ancient parchment is barely legible, but it appears to concern the rite of silence. Place the offering on the altar, then kneel before it with abject humility. Head bowed and hands clapped, say, "These are our offerings, O Lord of Silence." Nah. What is a Dumat ritual doing down here? In the Warden's sanctuary, like, prison? Oh.
Light those torches.
Why? Why in Blaze's tarnation will we light these torches? I knew it. Puzzle. Friggin' heck, I'm not good at these.
Thank you.
So, does anyone else feel like we're walking into
a trap? I did it! Yay, just pressed buttons.
Good to know.
Gauntlets of the Fortress. Okay, well, that wasn't too bad. We have another seal, but Corypheus is close. Raven, you want raven feathers instead, Anders? Wait, this is kind of a dead end. Oh.
Blessed are you, Jumart. Silent and strong. Secret and wise. Accept these offerings and share your strength.
I know that voice. So that's Dumont then. We've seen him in a couple of the ruins, in at least the one with Sebastian for sure. Defile the altar. Well, it's kind of stupid to do that, I would think, to anger a god. Hang on. Okay. Let me save. Okay. Oh, I only have 3? Huh. Okay, do I need to find another one, or what? Did I miss one? Well, let's try defiling it! Woo-hoo! That seems like, I don't know, it seems stupid, but kind of the better option to do, honestly. Much dying gonna happen right now. I can't see anything. My computer, my freaking computer, my game, my console is like freaking out right now. Way too much going on. I don't know, it just seems more like something Hawke would do. It's like, you know, I ain't gonna worship you, and you might as well defile the altar now. Nobody can use it ever again, or something, you know? Besides, Dumont's not around anymore. Dumont is permadead. Sure, why not? That seems more... Oh, we just knocked the plates over. Nice.
Is it just me, or is Marius a few bricks short of a wall?
Nope.
The sooner we find our way out of here, the better.
We need to stay out of the deep roads.
Why is everybody whispering?
Because we're not crazy like you are. I don't know. As a mage, I think I'd be interested in being like... Well, I am personally also interested in like, you know, I wonder what would happen there, you know, but... Nasty. Okay, let's put on that. Oh, okay. Nasty. Stop throwing poison at me, you nasties.
Can't keep this up.
You got this, Hawke. No thing. Corrupted spider. Doesn't surprise me, but corrupted spider. it. Oh, more Legion of the Dead. This place is cursed for 10 years. Paragon Garen has been sending legionaries to search out our lost heir. Now I know what's become of them. There's no way out. This is no normal part of the Deep Realms. There's Lyrium working through the walls into the stone itself. Some kind of human magic. From the outside, it looks just like another tunnel, but walk in and it's a prison. There's no way past the barriers, no way forward, no way back. But the trap remains open to every beast, darkspawn, and dwarf that wanders in. My brothers and the Legion have died, and I have done my best to lay their spirits to rest in the stone. I am the last. There will be no one to do the same for me or for Tethys if he too was snared by this noose. For you, my prince, I wish you the stone's blessing. Atrast Tuncha, Tornaria Amitigal Tavash Aduk. May someone recite the ritual words over your bones and return your spirit to stone. From the Journal of Bashath Garen. Oh, another Garen, Legion of the Dead. Oh.
These poor dwarves. They were just trying to help someone, and they've been trapped here for centuries.
Good thing they don't live that long. Oh boy, we're almost there. Oh, is this like the last piece or something? Ancient Grey Warden Boots.
What is that smell?
Oh, God, don't. Don't act. Oh. Oh. Is it him?
Atrast Tuncha.
Oh!
Totania Amegtol Tavash Iduk.
That was sweet, Hawke. Now let's get out of here before you see me cry.
I don't know if he meant it or not, but that was awesome. I think you are correct, but I don't know how he got stuck here. I saw you! The Alpha! I will hit you so hard! I will smack you! Nope, stay away from my mage! Oh, okay, that was good. Everyone, well done. Whoa, Ancient Grey Warden Clay. But. Whoa. I prefer this, but dang. Heavy hand axe. Okay. Bye, heavy hand axe. Hiya! Anyway, this way's a dead end. Speculations on Kirkwall. The records say Corypheus has been trapped below the Vimark since the days of the Divinor Imperium. Can it be a coincidence that the Darkspawn besieges area more fierce than anywhere else on the surface of Thedas? Or that Kirkwall, the closest city, suffers from endless plagues of violence, lunacy, human sacrifice, and blood magic? If one studies Kirkwall's public records, it becomes hard to deny that some malevolent force has long shaped its history. Could a darkspawn, even a powerful mage, have such influence even as it slumbers? Whoa! For reals. Like, this affects Kirkwall? Like, Corypheus and everything? Wow. Like, that is mega impressive. I knew it. I knew you guys couldn't leave well enough alone. Emissary apprentice, you are not even a full grown. Oh, you're her like alpha though. Come on. Okay. Nope. Oh crap, there's multiples. Well, I've almost got this one down, so there we go. Come on, no, dang it, I moved away. Come back here. You're hitting nobody, friend. Nope, let me hit your butt. Okay.
Need to get closer.
Oh, over there. I don't even have to do anything. I have a good squad. Oh, it's just a pile of bones. Oh, hey, you guys, you missed out.
Stop.
He's calling to him. He knows Anders is tainted.
Shoot. But so are you. Why isn't it... Griffiths, freaking stop. Stop it. No. Oh my gosh. Anders. We'll get out. Don't you dare fall now. Anders.
What's wrong?
I can't. The voices.
How can I help you?
The wardens. The joining. I have too much taint in my blood.
Anders?
I can't shut him out. Help me, love. I will not.
Anders!
Let it go. There's a better way to fight him.
Anders! No! 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 We have to fight Anders! No! No! Why couldn't I help him? I'm only doing this until you stop. I'm making you stop, Anders. I won't let you do it. Oh, something's happened to me. Wait, he's like using magic he's never had before. He's using like primal abilities and stuff. Are you okay?
Thank you, love.
Was that okay? That was helpful.
I guess they're right. You never can leave the wardens. I hope I can hold against him.
I'm here.
Let's just try not to do that again. Bianca hates being turned on her friends.
Yes.